you be careful with those. I don't want to be digging them out of the upholstery for the next 5 years. Thanks. You know, we're going to have to talk about what we're going to do when we find Robbie.
He's my son. I'll talk to him.
That's always going well.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Your car's ringing.
Hey, honey.
Hey, where are you?
I'm in the car. Johnny Lawrence is with me.
Oh. Hi, Johnny.
Oh, hey, Amanda.
All right, you know what? Lean back. You just talk normal. All right? We got a new lead on Robbie.
A lead? What are you, Tango and Cash?
No, Tango and Cash were narcotics detectives. This is a totally different thing.
Oh, I'm sorry. My mistake.
Well, on the trail now. We just need to check out this info.
Yeah, scumbags at the prison gave it up easy. Couple of pussies.
I'm sorry, did you say prison?
We were just talking to a couple of guys who knew Robbie.
Yeah, they wouldn't talk, so we had to smack them around a little bit.
You did what?
But I didn't smack anyone around, honey. It was more of a good cop, bad cop situation.
Actually, it's more of a no cop situation. You do realize neither one of you are cops, right?
Yeah, but we got the information we needed.
The guy coughed it up like a chicken bone. He cried.
Okay. I'm gonna go on the record and say I'm against this entire operation.
We just need to find him before the police do, okay? I don't want this kid's life to get destroyed if I can help it.
I know, Daniel. Just be careful.
I will. You had to mention the prison, right? Of course you did.
I'm not lying to your wife for you.